Tony Brown, Aaron Smith, and Ashley Moyer Gleish. Great look. Opening possession, Kyrie Irving on a dive to the rim. They're 28th in offensive efficiency. They are last in the NBA in field goal percentage, 43%. Fournier over Jordan, that's an air ball. Take at least a three per game. Kyrie Irving got in his ear. Carter Williams misses from the outside. Irving with the board. The two-time All-Star.
He can stretch you out.
Irving lines it up. Too strong. Rebounded by Vucevic. Fournier. Switch. That means Vucevic has the smaller defender. That's an air ball. That's three air balls from the Orlando Magic. Swing. Hart. Two-man game. Irving. Can't hit the three. Rebound. Brown got his hand on it. Ennis sticks with Harden. Shot clock is down to 10. Irving trying to make his move. Harris finally gets a touch. The cut. The lay-in. Joe Harris, the court awareness. The dive from Kyrie Irving. And number two in the league in three-point shooting, just behind the Clippers. Pretty fake by Irving. Left it out there. And Ennis gets ahead of the field for the two-handed jam. Irving, one-on-one, over Carter Williams, book it.
If there's an aspect where he thrives offensively, it is just that.
Irving, pull up, rimming out, and it's been that kind of night for Brooklyn.
Last thing you want to do is allow them to get hot early. You start feeling good, you get some easy baskets.
They made six shots in a row. Brown taking it inside, once again rolling to the rim. I don't know if you're capable of doing that. I am. I happen to have that muscle.
I am not capable of doing that.
I'll show you during the timeout. Harden, a three, cans it from long range. Trying to work his way back into the rotation for the Magic. Irving lines it up. One and done here for Brooklyn. Rebounded by Bamba.
Oh, that is too good. I thought you were going to say that he could smell bacon.
Tonight's Nets featured item of the game is the New Era City Edition cap. Supplies are limited, so visit netstore.com to get your feature item of the game tonight.
Ooh, a scallop.
The sweet aroma of bacon in the evening. Where do you see Claxton fitting in defensively when it's all said and done?
I think he could guard anyone.
Irving, 2-for-1 opportunity, hoists a long one. Ennis tried to jam it. Nets have an opportunity. Wow. Big miss. Bank shot goes. Irving. Ennis tried to jam it. Nets have an opportunity. Wow. Big miss. Bank shot goes. Irving. And was able to loop towards the hoop. Nets are 8 of 12 from the field in the second quarter. Shooting percentage is up to 43%, and that'll help Kyrie Irving, the baseline delivery. 71% from the field in the second quarter for the Nets. And a foul called off the ball. Irving trying to stick with Fournier. One on two right now for Bruce Brown. Gets it back. He'll get Irving involved. Irving short on a three. Irving, low dribble. Fade away, textbook. Harris moving without the ball, gets it back for Irving, seven to shoot. Irving goes to work. Harris catching fire, oh yeah, a three. Irving gets into it quickly, gets the step on Carter Williams, lobs it up, lay in goes DeAndre Jordan. Excellent 1-2 punch on the interior. Timer is down to six, Fournier kicks it. Irving's got it. Nets can hold for one, but Brown's going to take it in with a finger roll. Timer is down to six. Fournier kicks it. Irving's got it. Nets can hold for one, but Brown's going to take it in with a finger roll. I don't know if he's leaving Barclays Center.
Pretty sure he's not. No, he's got a sick pad at home.
He does. I've seen the exposed brick. Kyrie Irving drains the triple. Their ability on offense to just absolutely wreck a game. And Irving with the steal. Oh, he didn't. Their ability on offense to just absolutely wreck a game. And Irving with the steal. Oh, he didn't decide to dunk it with two hands.
All of those guys, I think, deserving.
Our friend from Sports Illustrated, Howard Beck, tweeted that, and he was on the money. Harden on the money with a three. He gets the friendly roll. Harris gives it up for Irving. Shovels outside. Joe E3.
Aggressive straight line drive there by MCW.
Irving crosses, fades, connects. That is a clinic.
A lot of that had to do with Vucevic, the rejection of the screen, and his ability to shoot from three.
Irving sheds defenders, finds the open man. Landry Shamet, bullseye for three. Weak side rebound for Harden, getting into triple-double territory once again. Irving, high, kicks it off the window for Kyrie with the touch. Brown's not going to challenge Vucevic, but Jordan will challenge Michael Carter-Williams for the easy bucket.
Nice pass to get it inside. Jordan just using his size, strength against Michael Carter-Williams. Biggest part of that, too, was meeting the pass.
Kyrie Irving is back in. Shamet, back to back. Landry Shamet making it happen from the perimeter. And they get it back with a chance to crack 100 with just over a minute gone by here in the fourth. Irving, pull up, put a copyright on it. Kyrie Irving. Shamet gets Jordan involved. Here's Harris on a bounce. Luawu Cabarro, the ball is popping. Irving battles for the offensive rebound, and the Nets get a reload. Use your phone's camera to scan the QR code on your screen. A lot of technology tonight. Click the pop-up when prompted.
I mean, we would assume that it is, since yeah, we're promoting
it. But imagine that we
it's
promoted
that,
it.
It's not that I don't trust you. And I just want to double check.